Whether you're creating a new app or expanding an existing one, SwiftUI is the best way to build it. And today brings a set of exciting updates inspired directly by your questions, your ideas, and your feedback, including new web APIs, new rich text editing capabilities, and support for 3D charts, as well as big improvements to performance. Let's start with our powerful new web APIs. Today, your apps can embed web content with WebKit's WK WebView API. In SwiftUI this year, a new version of OpenURL allows you to show a simple in-app browser. For more power, WebKit adds a new declarative WebView component that's designed for SwiftUI, as well as a new WebPage API for programmatically controlling web content. These three new APIs are built with modern Swift technologies like observation and strict concurrency, meaning it's never been simpler to bring web content to your apps. Next, we have one of your most requested features. The SwiftUI text editor has gotten rich. To enable rich text editing, simply change the binding of your text editor's text from a string to an attributed string. Now you have a rich text editor with styling you can fully customize. And by tracking attributed text selection, you can develop your own editing experiences, complete with controls and inspectors for formatting selected text. Finally, Swift Charts now supports 3D thanks to RealityKit. This update includes support for directly interacting with the camera to rotate and zoom in on your charts from every angle. And on VisionOS, Swift Charts works in spatial environments too. Now, let's talk about performance. Nothing makes an app feel fast like smooth scrolling. iOS, SwiftUI, and UIKit use a technique called idle prefetch, taking advantage of the idle time after rendering the current frame in order to get a head start on rendering the next frame. That extra time helps reduce the chance of dropping a frame while scrolling. This year, SwiftUI brings idle prefetch to the Mac for the first time for a huge boost in performance, with optimizations across all other platforms as well. Of course, the most common scrollable views are lists and tables, and SwiftUI is getting even faster at displaying lists and tables with very large amounts of data. On macOS, a list of 100,000 items will now load over 6 times faster. Incremental changes, like inserting new items, are up to 16 times faster, and larger lists will see even bigger gains. Altogether, these improvements represent a big step forward in SwiftUI scrolling performance. And this year, we're bringing you a powerful new performance instrument to help you optimize your own code, allowing you to drill down to the exact moments that impact your app's performance and analyze precisely where and why your own views are updating. Powerful web APIs, rich text editing, beautiful 3D charts, and faster performance join a whole host of other improvements to SwiftUI this year, including a more flexible Swift data with model subclassing, entity inheritance, and support for additional common data types like attributed string. There's so much to get excited about. Push notifications for widgets, better control over drag and drop, and scene interoperability. And if you're building a spatial app with SwiftUI, there are even more cool features in this year's release.